Let's go.
When the ultrasonic sensor senses anything like within 15 centimeters, it will start to open its mouth and bark.
Bark? Can you show me?
Yeah. Like that.
Whoa, how about the touch sensor?
And then at the back, there's a touch sensor. If you press it, it will say sorry.
I see. So what's the name of your DIY project?
Well, I didn't name it, but because it looks like a fish called Dory, so it's called DIY Dory the dog.
I see. Thank you.